Hey guys, it's the video after Christmas.
It's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do will make me feel alright. When I'm home, everything seems to be right. When I'm home, feeling you holding me tight, tight, yeah. Oh, it's been a hard day's night, and I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night, I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find
it's the video after Christmas, Daniel Tuesday Scruff back. After Boxing Day. Obviously you probably know I'm gonna do this video. I was up by the title and you know, I knew what I was gonna do after Christmas. I was gonna show them what I got for Christmas, what Beatles stuff. Beatle related stuff like the others have done. Like Ellen have done. And Carla and Collie. I've got a few things to show, Beatles things I got for Christmas, and hope you enjoy. First off, I want to start with this present I got. And if you're friends with me on Facebook, you've already seen a picture of this, but I just think they're really cool. They're like retro Beatles socks. You know. They're really, really cool, like Sergeant Pepper's, just Peace Man. On the other side you've got Elvis, and other pairs of socks. I think these are really cool. Okay, so you got then I got a Beatles notepad book. Have four on the front, and it looks like this is related to the notepad. This Beatles mug, it's really cool. And then I got a book, a John Lennon photographic history book. Commentary tribute book. It's got some really cool pictures in. I've got the Peace one there. Some early ones. Yeah, it's got also got some text, but a lot of pictures. It's really quite interesting, so I can pick this up if you can find it somewhere. And the other thing I got was obviously you know from a few videos back, like weeks ago, or months ago maybe now, for months, I got the Red album remastered. So for Christmas, I asked for the Blue album remastered, and I got it. These are just great. Obviously, they sound fantastic, the remasters. If you want to, you know, get into the Beatles, just pick up the Red and Blue albums. Because, you know, many people will say that they're full of their best songs, but which isn't strictly true, I don't think, because there's a lot of great songs that aren't on there, but you know, all the singles and you know, all the best songs from different albums are on these, so you know, I haven't got this fold, I've got two discs, got a booklet as well, really cool. So yeah guys, really short video, but I just wanted to say, if you've got any comments, what you want to say you got for Christmas, please do so. Because we love hearing about that, and if you've got any challenges for us, you know what to do, post below, on the channel, message our channel, anything like that. And I'm just going to say that the video that was meant to be up at the weekend, which Jamie's sorting out, the Christmas and New Year's messages video that we've done, will be up soon. Jamie's going to be putting it up soon, so keep an eye out for that. If you're worrying, like, where is it? You'll notice that a few of the messages have gone up individually, but there's going to be a big sort of collab of all messages together. So, yeah. Anyway, Daniel Tuesday Scruff signing out. Obviously, Christmas is over. Hope you had a great time. But now, have a very happy new year. So, peace out. And let's look forward to a great 2011.